my favorite games, Uncharted. And because I got the whole packet, I get to play Uncharted 1, 2, and 3. So, pretty excited about that. On my old time, I beat these games, but I will play them again so that everyone may enjoy the loveliness of this game. Should I? New game data.
I am here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago.
Oh.
Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No
way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just... You point and shoot, right?
Good girl.
Oh my god, I'm sorry.
How the hell they find us?
Alright, wait, make sure...
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. I thought I lost them.
So what'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
There's a lot of this game. Oh my god, no, this is worse. Alright, I'm sorry. I'm just...
Sully.
Come on!
Oh, no, you don't.
Ow.
Under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing the years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh.
For Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here? Before we attract any more attention.
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
But
when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only We got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year?
No.
Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
Chapter 2. Wait. Because my plan was to just end after every chapter, but I have to see how long it was going. It wasn't even that long. Alright, I'll do 2 chapters at a time.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Duh.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th-century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Yeah. Hanging on every word.
Why waste my time?
No, I want to hear about this. Ripped off Pablo Escobar. They made a novella about him. A novella is a Spanish soap opera. If you do not know what that means. Sorry, I'm just... Every time I play this game, I'm like looking for treasure. Oh, whoa. Okay. That's why I need to jump. No, I know what he wants me to do. This is that type of game. It's a climbing game. An action and aventure game. Why is it so slow? Why is the quality... Is like the quality over for you guys like bad? Or is it like 720 HD? Oh, now it's gonna buffer like crazy. Okay. I'm pretty sure after I'm done posting it, it'll be... Oh, but look, see? Oh, no, that's just like... But I want treasure. Oh, here. Alright, I guess we'll just play. Good if I encounter anything. Alright, there has to be something over here, because I'm not going to add this no reason, are you? They are, I guess they are. Hi. Okay, yeah, so don't... If you're gonna watch it, and just watch it like in like... 3:53 or something. Yeah, I think 3:53.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
So... Why are you so dirty? I didn't know anything.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. All right. Let's take a look around.
I gotta get back in the flow of Uncharted. I don't want to play it. I'm playing like Black Ops, and, like Mario, and Last of Us, and like. Yeah, I want to comment on this. Notice how both of these games, like The Last of Us and
this is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
What? Never heard that. A bride in a brothel? Wait. Well, like, you see how The Last of Us, right, was made by Naughty Dog. And this game is also made by Naughty Dog. So this clearly proves that... So this proves that Naughty Dog is a fantastic, like, spectacular, game design and things. Yeah. Nice thing. They also made Jack, which is like a... I have a PS2, but I don't have stuff to record. If I did have stuff to record, then I would record like stuff like God of War, God of War 2. Is there anything behind here?
This is more like it.
Sebastian.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. Damn. I'm gonna have to climb that game is about. So. Alright, let's go. Oh, nope, I guess I can't climb that. How about you? Nope, not that either. Well, what can I climb? I can't climb either, you're too high. I can tell. I can't run fast in this game. This is as fast as I go. Even when I'm being chased by like a Indiana Jones. Dying on the stone ball. Jump! Where do I go? Yeah? I mean, there's yellow. You climb yellow stuff. Okay. Is this it? No, I can't reach that high. Okay, relax, game. Okay! I know how to play the game, man. I know how to play the game. Yep. Okay.
Yep. Right. Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Oh, whoa. Okay. Thought there was treasure.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
Be careful
okay.
up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Just following him.
It's hollow.
No.
We gotta find a way to smash through this.
I have an idea. That rock right there.
Uh-huh.
Oh shit. Okay. Whoa. Alright. Yeah, don't wanna fall. I'm assuming I just. Okay, yep. Yep. This is harder than it looks in real life. It's freaking hard. I tried it. You get calluses all over your hands and stuff. I was like, I would have been in the drink, and then I tried climbing like a wall, and I fell. And I was just like, and then my friend was just like, ha, you suck.
Good work, kid.
Sorry. You know, it would be nice to say bless you.
The flashlights for this one.
Oh, they look like cockroaches. God, I hate cockroaches. Alright, do that little roll.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Yeah.
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
This place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
This is scaring me a bit. God, I hate roaches. If a person sees a roach, they're not gonna be like, ew. Like, they will say ew, but they're gonna, like, try to, like, that wasn't on purpose. They're gonna, like, smush it, right?
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
Run away from it. That's me.
You're not kidding.
I mean, like, now, I like...
We gotta find a way across.
That?
That'll work!
But yeah, I fucking hate roaches. Now I'm kidding them no more. And more, because I fucking hate them. I want them to die. What do I have to do? Is there something that changed? Oh, okay, the fire.
Here, let me do that.
Alright. Step under.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
Alright, so some Last of Us action right here. Opening the gate.
Alright, let go. This ought to hold it.
Slowly. Oh, shit.
Hurry, Sully!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You just gonna stand there?
That was a little too close.
It didn't let me control them.
Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
What? That thing? Okay, that thing. Tap.
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
I mean, cigars are pretty stinky. Like, more stinky than cigarettes. They're very strong. How old is Sully? Because it's like, he's in Uncharted 4. He's in 3, and this is like, he's already pretty old.
We gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
We really gotta light it on fire? I wanna figure this out by my... I should do this. I'm smart.
Nice.
Oh yeah, I love watching things burn. Awesome.
Now what?
I wish I could just take a whole bunch of wood and then just burn it. Bro, I'm gonna gotta climb this. Yeah. I didn't see anyone down there.
I might have been able to do that 30
years. Oh shit, that's it. Okay, alright. Slide down this. That hurts though. What's going on here? Some barrels, I gotta shoot.
Uh-oh.
funny. I want to talk about some stuff. Okay, I know. It's coming, game. Jeez. Right here. You're going to make me look at him again?
Let's get going.
I bet. Oh my god, you're going to make me look at him again. Oh, you have matches? I thought it was like a lighter. By the way, after the end of this chapter, I'm just gonna end it, alright? Because I can't be playing it first. I see those lighting things again, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to do something with that.
Now what?
What's here?
What do you make of this?
What is here?
Wait, I recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance.
Oh, okay, so everything. One. That's a weird ass one. One, two, three, four. Okay, so that circle thing is. Circle square thing is first. Oh, is that it? What do I have to do? Okay, up I have to shoot. What do I gotta do? What is this? This is like this weird. Open his journal! Yeah, there's a weird number two thing with like the guy. Right, there seems to be nothing I can like do here. What are you having it? Work! The game is broken. 1 out of 10. Sucks. End playthrough. There's nothing up there. And let me go there. Nope. Oh, okay. We're going up. Side. Oh, this is that. But I did it wrong. Where is. Okay, we're first. First is this circle thing. Is that it? No, the spider. Okay, there it is. Jump here. Alright, and then jump here. Alright. Is that right?
Hey, something's happening!
Oh, whoa. Okay. One second. I really gotta memorize these. Blow. Like a horse slowly trotting. Number two. Two is the weird Norman thing. I don't know why. It reminds me of like a Norman type of face. Your face looks like Norman. That's the name I'm gonna give you. The lion Norman thing. Oh, look. Don't punch it. That would hurt. Third. What's third? Spider, and then it's the other one on the face. Oh, it reminds me of Alright, so if any of you have played Zuma, it's like a puzzle. Kind of like a puzzle game. I don't know what to call it, but I'd be all shit. Kind of climb this and then just like. Yeah! Whoa. I can't climb? Can't climb it? Nope, I can't climb. Fuck! Bloop, jump, and jump. faces. But yeah, it reminds me of like Zuma, where it's like kind of like a puzzle game, and then it's like nah. It's like, alright. So it's like, it's a weird looking frog, right? And it has like Aztec designs and like tiki masks. Not similar anyway. Whatever. Like you play a frog like in the middle of the map. In the middle of the level. And then you're just
pretty
like
deep.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
But you let me finish talking, Drake.
Just be careful.
But yeah, like you're a frog, and then like you spit balls out your mouth. It sounds weird, but yeah, that's what I want you to. No, just go there. Oh my god. All right, climb up. Sully, please come on, game, cooperate. But yeah, you're just going down. No, you're in the middle of the map, right?
Hey, watch your step
balls.
Down there.
You're just shooting balls. Touch it. You're just shooting balls at like the other balls that come in like a conveyor belt, and it's like three in a row. So you gotta like hit them. I don't know, just look it up. It's hard to make this thing. Like, feed me more.
Okay, getting somewhere.
Water, does that mean this will fill up and I can just jump in?
Now don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Like. Oh, I guess we are.
Whoa.
You said whoa while you were in the water. When is I? Oh. I can't swim any. Oh my god, Drake! Come on, man. Drake's finger could swim faster than
you. I'm really wet.
Oh yeah, another one! Oh, awesome. This is the best one to find for my first. It's a llama. But not just any llama, it's a silver llama. Like his butt. Look at his butt. Look at that butt. It's like, ah! Alright, well that's that. I feel like there was something in here. Let's find out. Fucking Drake's low ass thing is swimming. Okay. Nothing. There was nothing in there. Jump. What other games do we want to do? Oh my god! I freaking love Sly Cooper. If you don't know what that is, then you have to find out. It's like every, you play as a raccoon, and then that. Alright, explaining these things is like really weird, so I'm just gonna tell you to look it up.
I'm on the other side! Can you get this open?
No. I cannot. There are clearly barrels. There are barrels. I think I'll go home. Fine. Yeah. Oh, I need you. And I need you. I know.
Nice one.
Okay, I shot something that was stationary. Well, wait. I feel like you have to do something. Did you kill that woman? I didn't do nothing, man. Don't be pointing that gun at me, man. Don't you trust me? I know you, man. You know me. It's like, no, I know you killed her. I'm like, no, man, I didn't kill no one. I know you did. And now you're gonna pay for your crime. I ain't killed no one. I saw you kill her in cold blood in her sleep with a knife. And on that knife was your name. Damn it. You found out. I guess this is the end. Unless I sneak attack. No! Oh, Drake. How could you? I'm gonna get you. Jar! How could you? Oh, Char, why? Why? Alright, I'm done.
I've got this one.
Oh, well, I guess it's that. Tap. Oh, that doesn't look fun.
This looks safe.
Sarcasm. I like it. Oh shit, nope, I'm fucking my object. No! I jumped. Yes! Oh god, I don't know where I was.
I made it! I'm okay!
Holy shit. Alright. Wait one second. Why does it feel like there's a treasure at the very corners of this ship? I don't know. But there might be. Jeez. Oh, he's like slowly jogging. It's so annoying. Just run. Might as well just make him walk. Push it slightly. Make him walk. Alright, that was a waste of my time. That was a waste of everybody's time. Don't. Whoa. Hey, but alright, let me just go in the middle where there's like more of a jump. More stuff to step on. Alright. I plan to do
it. Now it looks like we're getting somewhere. After that, we better be.
Hell yeah. I don't want to play Uncharted 1, and then right after Uncharted 1, play Uncharted 2. So I have to find games to like fit in between all of them, three of them. Because there's three. And then I gotta buy four so that I can just complete it.
Oh, man. The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless.
So unless
dude, why
what?
Why are you so mad? Chill out, man.
We follow the tracks.
Follow the leader. Follow the leader. Oh, God, I hate that song. It's like at first, when you first heard it, it was like, woo. But now it's just like, You! I'm back, Drake. And better than ever. I won't let you kill any more innocent people. Oh, but you're far too late, Drake. You're far too late. No, I'm not. Not late enough to stop you. Damn it, Jaw. That's actually a nice jar. I would love that. I would love that jar in my house. Just have like four of those and put it in the corner of like the living room, like a hall, like a room. That would be nice. Put it in my room. Yeah, I'm gonna look that up on that, like Amazon or something, crap like that.
Huh? They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Yes, well, now what?
I don't know, man. Jump. Yep. What is that? Was that a glimmer shy? Yeah, that was a glimmering glimmer. It's a silver turtle. It's a turtle. Look at the turtle. Oh my god, it's so derp. He's like, derp, derp, derpity derp. I'm a turtle. I like turtles. I like turtles so much. Give me a turtle. A turtle! Yo, turtle! Yo, turtle! What? I want some, I don't know. Dirt. We continue. How you guys doing?
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
No. Well, I do, yeah.
Well, there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
Wow. Oh, it's a submarine. Above water. So it's not sub, it's like above. It's above marine. Cussing.
I'll be damned.
I'll say that.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Yeah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Like? Hinky. You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Yeah, because he went in the water earlier and the notebook is still on him. So, like, what was that all about? Why was that? Press L in the direction you want to swim. Oh, I did not know that. Oh, wait. Nope. I reached the third chapter. Sorry, guys, but we're gonna end right here. Thank you for watching. Now I'm gonna do it again, like in a few. So, save my game real quick. Yeah. No, I said pause. And I said quit to main. Thanks, man. All right. Well, thank you guys for watching, and I'll be here in a little bit. Adios, amigos.